welcome to this week's vlog. We're up on the balcony outside the Tennis Warehouse retail store right now. Let's look at some new product that just arrived. First up, we have some shoes from Yonex. And this one is the SHT107EX. It's a really nice value shoe from Yonex. Extremely lightweight. This one comes in, I think, just a tad over 13 ounces. And it is a very light and, you know, soft and supple shoe. It's got, you know, a little bit of lateral rigidity, not as much, you know, as when you get into the higher models like the 304, etc. But this one's built for, you know, a lot of comfort. So some nice supple features through the upper, nice breathability through the vamp, and that extends up and through the tongue of the shoe. Nice clean styling on the medial side as well. And if we take a look at the outsole, this outsole pattern is going to grip on all court surfaces. And again, it's got a very kind of a minimal shank in there, so it's really going to move well with your foot, but it's not going to be quite as laterally rigid as some of their higher-end shoes. But nice cushion ride from the power cushion technology there, and you know, it's a really nice, lightweight, comfortable shoe. Next up, we're going to look at the 304S. Again, another extremely lightweight shoe. Really like the clean styling on this one, white, red with the silver accents right there. This is actually a support piece that's going to wrap up around the heel, lock the heel in very nicely. Again, we've got some great breathability through the tongue, vamp of that shoe, and then that mesh extends on the medial side of the shoe as well. If we flip it over, have a look at the outsole. Much beefier shank in this one than we saw in the previous shoe. Again, this tread pattern is going to grip on all court surfaces. We have a really nice cushioning system throughout. It's got the super ergo shape for a nice comfortable fit up in the forefoot. And a really nice feature on this shoe is the insole. And the insole features a wave pattern to it. And if you've ever worn one of those, you know, slides that has the patterned sensation on the bottom of your foot right there. So it's kind of like one of those, you know, sort of shower slides that has the nubs on it or whatever, what have you. So it's got this wave pattern. When you walk on it, those compress. And it gives you a really nice cushion ride, very relaxing for the foot. Next up, we're going to have a look at some bags. First up, from Dunlop. They have a new bag line, the 4D bag line. It's going to go with their 4D rackets. There's a complete line of bags. We're just looking at the large racket bag right here. And this is going to hold a ton of rackets. Really nice feature is each racket compartment is climate controlled. So it's got a thermo guard on every single pocket. So on a hot day, your racket is going to stay nice and cool in this bag. Three large compartments right there, some nice interior dividers, so you can put, you know, grips, your change, your keys, your wallet, etc., nice and safe inside the bag. On the front, we have large accessory pocket that extends that whole inside of this bag piece right here, is that one large accessory pocket, so you can, you know, throw in your hat, sweatbands, etc., right there. Nice comfortable handle on the top of the bag. Now if we flip the bag over, you're going to see we have an insulated compartment right here, perfect for your water bottle. You can even pack some ice in there, help it keep really cool. And then, you know, whenever you get a large bag like this, it's important to have those backpack straps so you can tote it easily when it's fully loaded right there. And there's got some nice padding, and I got the nice quick adjust feature right there. I love that. And then the last bag line we're going to look at is the Volkl Tour bag line. This is their yellow and black, so your classic yellow and black Volkl colors. Again, you get everything in this bag line. Different sized racket bags, tournament bags, backpacks, etc. Nice accessory pocket on the front of this one, right there. And then it has internal compartments, one for your cell phone, one for your wallet and keys, etc. Large racket compartments on this one. So you really can throw a lot of gear in here. And there's also some nice separators in here, so you can separate the rackets, or you can stuff, you know, some of your gear in here. And if you're carrying multiple rackets, sometimes it's nice to have that separator so they're not rattling against each other, chipping the paint, especially if you're checking them on a flight. Here's a look at the other large main pocket. Again, this one's just nice and open, fit a ton of rackets right in there. Again, we have a insulated pocket, perfect for packing some ice and a drink right there. And then looking at the bottom of the bag, nice branding right there, and we see the vented wet dry pocket, so you can throw your shoes in here Or if you're coming off the court, you know, and you need a place to put that sweaty shirt, throw it in here. It's going to vent so it doesn't get too scary inside the bag. Really nice carry handles. Backpack straps on that one too, nice and padding right there. And they do have the quick adjust feature and a nice cinch system right there. So when you throw this over your shoulders, just boom, lock it in and you're good to go. Okay, that's all we've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check back next week and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.